like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade. All right, welcome to Epzu. I felt like a little relaxation. No shooters, no racing games or whatever. Just experience something. And I think this game, Epzu, is gonna deliver on that. Some relaxation because, well, look here, meditate. See? 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 Told you! Sorry. Got a little carried away there. Let's do a new game. And plunge into the sea of tranquility. Ooh, dolphins. I like dolphins. Nice jellyfish. Unconscious. We dropped in the sea, I guess. From where? Can we do? Yeah, we can. There's not much to see here. Press to dive. Let's dive. Ah. Nice ocean. Can even hear the sand move. Nice. Press to boost. That was a nice boost. What's this? Some rocks. Guess we need to go to that cave or whatever it is. The fishes are following us. All right. Ooh, there's a big one. It's dangerous. Ooh, yes, I want to ride a fish. Nice. Oh, you can actually do the boost on the fish. Come on. Let's go, buddy. Get us through. There we go. Nice. Swimming through plants. Guess it's called kelp or seaweed, maybe? I don't know. I'm just wondering. Okay, let's explore a bit. What's this? A statue of some sort of a shark that sits like a dog? Dog shark? Shark dog? Is that a thing? Press to interact. Back button to meditate. Well, I was searching for a game and some relaxation. Guess I found it. Let's meditate. Ah. Let's switch. Goliath Crowper. Female California sheephead. Doesn't look like a sheep to me. That's another Goliath Crowper. Yes. Whoa, that's aggressive. And I got an achievement for that? I just watched. Black sea bass. All right. Yeah, black sea bass, black sea bass. Goliath Crowper, grouper, whatever. Five line snapper. Anchovy. I like anchovy. Tastes good. All right, this is nice, but enough for now. This is actually fun. You can just sit on a statue and watch the fishies go by. Hey, I saw something. A red light over here. What's this? Ooh. What are ya? What is this? Ooh, can I grab it? Can I grab you? So we have an underwater companion now? All right. That's kind of cool. Nice. All right. Anything else up here? That's where we came from. Let's go there. Hello. There's a statue. What's this? Leopard shark. A starfish? But what actually happened? Were they captured or what happened? I don't truly get it. What's with the reddish thing up there? Oh, is there another? Nice. Another one. Well, this is fun. Two underwater companions. Hello. And a classic starfish. More like Patrick Star. Hello, Patrick. Where's SpongeBob? Okay, what's this? Can we swim through this? Nope. Oh. Nice. So we opened up another cave. I guess. No. Go away, shark. Sharky shark. Ooh, eels or barracudas. What's up here? It's a bit dark and empty. All right. Well, there's nothing much here. Let's continue and hope the barracudas or eels don't hurt us. What's this? What? The way that what is it? snail's house. How do you call it? The way it disappeared was like a balloon deflating, like. And I don't know what it was. What? Why did? Why is that a thing? And what is this? It's also bleak and somber here. With why is it so bleak and somber? Is it dead in it? Ayo. Away, oh, away. And what's that? There's something. A door? Alright. I like the mechanics. I like swimming around here. Can I swim here? I'm just exploring, guys, in a very relaxed manner. All right. Let's see if we can do something with this. It's a castle of some sort. What is it? Can we get in here? Yep. Dude, what is this? Pillars and temples, I believe? I don't know. Let's look. It's. Dude, I'm tripping balls here. What's going on? What is this? Well, the light showed me the way. So let's go. A blob. And I'm giving a globe to the blob. Ooh. How do you call those? Manta? I like those. What? What is happening, guys? Oh, this is really trippy. Oh, I guess I restored the plants and the life. What about the flora and the fauna? Nice. Well, maybe I didn't restore it. Ooh, can I grab you? Can I? Could I? Oh, I would love to ride those. Come here. Oh, there's one. Yes! Oh, wow. A manta ray, yes. Beautiful creatures. Beautiful, beautiful creatures. Why is she so beautiful? Oh! What did my eye catch over here? Another shark dog statue thingy. All right. Jaren Trevely? Never heard of it. Unicorn fish. Sounds gay to me. Again. Anything else? I guess not. It's not as diverse as I thought. What are you? Roosterfish. Because of the comb on their fin, on the back fin, I guess. Okay, enough. How's below? Wow. That was nice. Let's do it again. Can I do it with the bubbles? Look at the bubbles, man. It's lovely. Okay, enough playtime. The door opened, so let's go through the door. Yeah. Exactly the game I wanted. Very relaxing. It's a pity the game doesn't have an option to turn down the sound or adjust it in any way. It's just the sound. You get the sound, and it's the jellyfish are here and some cave drawings. So I would like to use my own music with this game, but I guess the game thinks it has to do some music cues. Is there anything up here? No. Alright, I guess this is the way out to a different cave or surrounding? Let's find out. No! Ah, such a shame. Well, it's now the two of us, buddy. I guess we have to go through here. What is this? Going, buddy. No. Our underwater companion is gone. No. This is awkward. Oh, there we are. Clunk. Ooh. Is that a current? I guess it is. Let me see. Is there anything here to discover? Guess not. Okay. I think there's not much to do but get taken by the current. Alright. Nice. No, missed that one. See, I think you're supposed to swim through them, and because of some reason or another, they light up because of that. Alright. Was it, what are the, ooh, dolphins! Nice! Why is this a thing? Why do they light up? Not that I mind, but why? I'm fine with it. And the music, what I'm hearing now, is of fairly low quality. Oh, nice. So it's more screeching in my ears than being soothing or adding to the experience. It's more like annoying. Can I shut it off? New area. Nice. That's a bit more crowded here. Okay, let's explore. Is there something here? I guess I was out of the boundary of the game. Yeah. Can't go any further. Okay. Then let's not. What's this? This is another freeing of animals thingy. Pufferfish. I guess so. Those guys, yeah. Any more of these on the ocean floor? Is this a thing? It's a giant clam shell? Whatchamacallit? Yo, dolphins! Can I grab one of the dolphins? Oh, there's something here. See, I was searching for this. Yes, the vaquita. That's nice. Anything more? Oh, there's a statue. But maybe first, let's see if this is something. Gray reef shark. No, I've let the sharks loose. All right, anything more? Look around. So you can free fishes. Like Free Willy. That's neat. Ooh, I want to grab you. Yes. Common dolphin. Whoa. Let's jump. Nice. Again. Oh, okay. Oh, we could. Okay. I can use you to explore this room a little more. Those rhymes. Yeah, we've done that one. Room. What I'm saying, it's a cave. Anything else? I guess not. Nope. Anything up here? Nope. Where was that statue of the shark? Yeah, let your friend go when I'm done. Don't you worry. No, we're going down. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Thanks, buddy. Let's meditate again. The common dolphin. I like those guys. Friendly little buggers. Coral trout. That's the gray reef shark we've liberated. Azure damselfish. Threadfin butterfly fish. Alright. Plenty of fish in this sea. Yeah. No. Why are we going all the way up here? Emperor angelfish. Bicolor parrotfish. Well, that's nice. Yeah, I think we've got the most of them. Yeah. So let's stop meditating. I like it. This is nice. Oh, here's a cave. Let's find out what's in the cave. It's not the cave we came from. No, no. Okay, what are those? Hello! Nice! It looks like all these things crashed. See that? On the ground? I don't know what these are, but they're all gone now. And we got a little underwater companion back. Oh, that's nice. Where am I looking at? What? Dude. Oh, let's turn this way. Uh-huh. I think this is another job for underwater companion. But, what do you think? Shall we save this for another time? Yeah? Shall we make a let's play out of this? Out of all this creepy... no, not creepy. All this freaky stuff. It's a bit different paced than a GTA game, for instance. Or Ghost Recon Wildlands, Far Cry. It's a different game, and I like it. I want to see more of this. And so we shall. We're gonna save that for next time. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you have a good one. I'll see you guys later. Bye.